invade and pillage all you like. And if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. So, you've chosen to serve Rosaria after all. She will be pleased with me for finding her another finger. But be warned, my friend. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. Like Yellowfinger, you can choose to believe that all fingers share camaraderie. But do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. You are free to believe that all fingers share camaraderie, but do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Well, well. Never expected to see you here. Felt sorry for the poor thing in all her festering glory. And now you want to ravage her soul as well. I sow the seeds, I'll prune the mess. I, Leonard, swear still on my vows to the goddess.
The five lords sit their five thrones, all thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, if thine heart should bend, kill me, and strip these eyes from my person. I will return as the firekeeper I once was, as it has always been. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Is it not? Five lords for five thrones? To think others might ne'er be raised. And I, of the last lords, a rather little lord, most undeserving of the honor. Speak with the firekeeper.
Thank you.
noble lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.